Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Supreme Court said that liberty important but gravity of offense impact on society should also be considered in bail cases. But the Supreme Court recently emphasized that in order to ensure a just outcome in anticipatory bail applications, courts should weigh the gravity of the alleged offense and its impact on society as well, apart from balancing the right to liberty. It serves as a crucial tool to misuse the power of arrest and protects innocent individuals from harassment, the court added. However, such cases also present challenges in maintaining a delicate balance between individual rights and the interests of justice, the court highlighted. The tightrope we must walk lies in a striking a balance between safeguarding individual rights and practicing public interest. While the right to liberty and presumption of innocence are vital, the court must also consider the gravity of the offense, the impact on society, and the need for a free and fair investigation. The court's discretion in weighing these interests in the facts and circumstances of each individual case becomes crucial to ensure a just outcome.